Predict the product of the following reaction process. This is reactant. This undergoes hydrogenation in presence of Lindler's catalyst. From the question data, the reactant is this reactant contains double bond and a triple bond. First of all, it undergoes hydrogenation in presence of Lindler's catalyst. Lindler catalyst means the mixture of palladium and barium sulfate is called Lindler's catalyst. So this catalyst it affects on only triple bond but not on double bond. That's why it affects only triple bond and it gives alkynes into cis alkenes. Very, very important point. Lindler catalyst converts alkynes into cis alkenes. So this double bond is affected, then the product is, so double bond is not affected, so same double bond takes the same position and the product is cis. That means two hydrogen takes place on same side because syn addition takes place. So, as per option verification, second option is correct option. So, answer is second option.